half a sheet covering
the arts of the ethereal.
I just came across this image here from a blogspot, the Hedge Mason blogspot. Now, this would tie in, and I just made a prior video, so this relates to that, where we had this image, and in the center you would have the coffin, the participant in the center with the five outer participants as well, being the coffins right there. And if you look at the coffins, you can see the see-through nature, the transparent nature, the auric nature of them. And also with that variant color in all of them, that would relate to a various element. So they would be imbued with the essence, the energy of a variant element, and they would be around the center figure in this case. Now, in this image that I've just come across here, you can again see the figures in the coffins there, the ritual participants, I would suggest, with the aura around them. And above, you can see the triangles there, which would relate in part, surely, to the various elements, if you will. So it's a very, very blatant indication there. As it happens, of note, I came across this brilliant piece here, where you, and I've shown this before actually, on the, court building here with the crown chakra coming up, the consciousness out of the cranium, if you will. But getting back to this new image that I've found with the head and the keystone right there, and you can see those kind of outer circles going out, a consciousness, if you will, of the further dimensions, if you will, I would suggest, in this case at the crown chakra right there. Indeed, in Sri Lanka, you can see the sort of same depiction on the floor, if you will, at the feet. But really, it's all pertaining, of course, to the same thing.